originally wrote this as the tale of the sword. Yeah.